So doing a bit of snorkeling here, Playa de Chica, Lanzarote, came across these little silver flashes. Realised that they were bream using the sunlight to camouflage themselves against the sand. Which is pretty amazing when you think of it. See these guys right in front of me, no bother. Didn't care that I was there. Knew they were quick enough to get away from me. But the really amazing stuff happened the next day when we came back at high water. And these kids just decided they'd start feeding the fish in the water. Real Pied Piper stuff coming up. Amazing really to see the bream and the Palometa and these Salema, whatever they're called. Really going to town on the braid.
I think I picked one up.